took you for... No matter, it's all to say. Out your arm.
you?
Master.
Do you remember me? Bok, the demi-human. You helped me before and retrieved my sewing needle. Please, Master, allow me to serve you as your seamster. I can't make nothing from scratch, but I'm happy to make adjustments to your garments. Master, do you ever... I would, well, rather you let me do... I don't ask anything. I am your... Please.
Are you that new tarnished? You've done well. I am Enya, the Finger Reader. I interpret the words of the fingers, envoys to the greater will. Look there. The fingers tremble to welcome you, Shardbearer. Let their wisdom wash over you.
Great Elden Ring. Root of the Golden Order. Anchor of all lands. Giver of grace. Wellspring of all joy. Until it was shattered, the tragic corruption of the Order has taken its toll. Across the realm, life lies in ruin, fallen to pieces. Foul curses and misery spread, unabating. But the greater will has not abandoned the realm, nor the life that inhabits it. So it is that the tarnished are guided by grace, called to act. Brave tarnished, your great rune is a handsome shard of the Elden Ring. Seek another of its kind to become Elden Lord and restore the Golden Order.
Let the words of the fingers guide you. Well, a remembrance of gold has found its way into your possession. Demigods and even the are hewn by the Earth Tree upon their end into remembrances. They are valuable indeed. These remembrances yet house the power of their former masters. And should you wish to wield that same power, well, I will lend you the strength of the fingers. Oh, do not recoil from my offer. The fingers guide us all. And you would. Ah, the children of the goddess, Queen Marika. She who is vessel of the Elden Ring. Tainted by the strength of their runes, her children warred, but none could become Elden Lord. And so grace was extended to your kind, the Tarnished. Listen, the fingers speak.
The greater will has long renounced the demigods. Tarnished, show no mercy. Have their heads. Take all they have left.
Indeed, the demigods are each and all the dire...
Godrick the Grafted,
what? The runt of the litter. His deep...
Be sure to tell me if you meet her.
She's a servant to my...
She's been my companion.
I've lost count of the number.
Honestly. Ah, well then.
That... Its incantations bear no... Very well.
May the gold...
Ah, we meet again after all. I apologize for any offense given by my bearing, but I'm quite unable to move, you see. So, what do you need? Ah, you defeated Godrick and claimed yourself a great rune. Looks like we both got what we wanted out of Stormveil, didn't we? Well done, friend. Something to mark the occasion. As you might have guessed, I still can't move. My fighting days are behind me. No need to be polite.
Thank you. again. I thought you'd receive a summons to the round table. Nefeli Lu, we met at Stormveil. I'm glad to see you here. I found it in Godrick's grafting grounds. You defeated him. You should have it. Make good use of it. I don't intend to make a habit of scavenging corpses. Ah, yes. I wonder if you've met my foster father. He's in his study. The room Ensure's guarding just over there. If you haven't already, I advise you introduce yourself. Father is leader of the Round Table. I'm sure talking to him will be worth it.
You've received the wisdom of the Two Fingers, have you not? Then, just as promised, I bid you welcome. As a true member of the Round Table, I am known as Gideon Ofnir, as a tarnished who wishes to stand before the Elden Ring and become Elden Lord. I am accumulating knowledge, to be all-knowing. You now belong to a select group of fellows. As such, I ask that you remain constant.
You'll be after more great runes now, eh? Then, as your fellow, allow me to divulge a little knowledge. The inheritors of the great runes, the shard bearers. We of the Round Table know the location of five of them, including the one you defeated. Godrick the Grafted, Lord of Stormveil. General Radahn, who fought Melania and her rot to a standstill in the Caelid Wilds. Praetor Rykard, Lord of the Volcano Manor of Mount Gelmir. Morgoth, the Grace-Given, Veiled Monarch and Lord of Laemdel. And Rinala, Queen of the Full Moon, ruler of Rhea Lucaria's Academy. You'll still be after more great runes, won't you? So, Godrick the Grafted, Lord of Stormveil. Despite being the blood of Godfrey, first Elden Lord, he's a grotesque old fool grasping for power. His castle lies upon the cliff to Limgrave's northwest, but I suspect you know that well enough already. General Radahn, the famed Red Lion and Scourge of the Stars, is a ferocious warrior. He fought Melania and her rot to a standstill in the Caelid Wilds to Limgrave's east. And now Caelid has been engulfed by the Scarlet Rot. Even approaching the region is no mean feat. I've heard survivors of Radahn's army are still in the wilds, staving off the rot with fire. And if it's true, I suspect Radahn is still there as well, in Caelid. Though, I doubt he much resembles his former self anymore. Praetor Rykard is the Lord of the Volcano Manor on Mount Gelmir. He is a ruthless justiciar who commands a company of inquisitors, reviled for his serpentine demeanor. The volcano, Mount Gelmir, lies in the west of the Altus Plateau, the realm of the Erd Tree. It was the stage of the most appalling battle in the entirety of the Shattering. Rykard has committed the grave sin of blasphemy, marking himself as an enemy never to be forgiven. Morgoth the Grace-Given is Lord of Laemdel, the capital city. It lies at the foot of the Erd Tree, in the east of the Altus Plateau. But the Two Fingers forbid us from venturing there, until we've acquired enough great runes to repair the Elden Ring. Set your sights elsewhere for the time being. The Veiled Monarch can wait. The Academy of Rhea Lucaria lies to Limgrave's north, towering over the mist-laden lands of Liurnia. Rinala is queen of the Carian royals, who govern the Academy. But Rinala herself is no demigod. Her beloved Radagon left her to become Queen Marika's second husband, taking the title of King Consort. The Great Rune dwells within the Amber Egg that was Radagon's gift to her. I understand you've been speaking to Nefeli. She's my daughter. I took her in when she lost the guidance of grace.
Though a mere axe-wielding barbarian, her youthful credulity suited my purposes. So I put her to work. Do not hesitate to employ her. Should her services benefit you? Despite her looks, she is more than capable in the press of battle.
Oh, well. It's been a long while. It's me, Patches the Untethered. I'm still in business, if you can believe it. Now I'm my only supplier, so I haven't got much. But everything here is top-notch. Patches Emporium, now open in Rhea Lucaria. By the way, have you met that girl, Rhea? She's a strange one, but I believe she was in need of help. Not that it's any... If she rings your bell... You're making your way to the Erd Tree, no? Well, I heard something that might help. A special means of reaching your destination. Have you ever seen an Iron Virgin? The clunky contraptions are whirlwinds of sickles and spiked wheels. But long ago, they were endowed with a spell of transposition. And get this, a surviving virgin sits at the bottom of the big water wheel in the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. Its transpositional powers fully intact. So right, if you get caught in it on purpose, it'll chuck you out straight at the base of the Erd Tree. Or so I'm told. For that.
Over here.
Hello. It
It's rather chilly here, isn't it? My mistress sent me off on an errand, but I was accosted by a ruffian. And now I'm in a bind. Could I ask you lend a hand? Perhaps. That thug made off with a precious necklace. I need someone to retrieve it. Only, he too is tarnished. If you've any qualms confronting your own, I shall find another. Oh, thank you, dearly. What a blessing that we've met like this. The thug should be resting at an abandoned home down the way. Please, I must have the necklace back. The thug should be resting at an abandoned home down the way. Please, I must have the necklace back.
What are you looking at? You trying to start something, mate? Ah, that necklace what you're after, is it? Well, show me what it's worth to you, and I'll consider parting ways with it. I'm not in love with it or nothing. You're a shrewd one, Chief. First, you hand me the runes. Take it. Thing's no damn use to anyone anyway. Your bloody idea, mate. Don't come crying to me later.
Oh,
I see. You want some of me prawn? All right then, I could be persuaded to sell you some. Oh, all right, well, sod the particulars. But it ain't my fault she's stupid enough to get duped, is it? Anyway, lucky she ain't died on the bloody... You're tarnished too, ain't you? Can you see it then? The guidance of grace, I mean. I can't see it at all no more. Makes no bloody sense anyway. Why some no-name shithead like me should get called to the land? Cruel bloody joke you are. Maybe something went tits up with it. Maybe it's been broke for a good long time. The Earth Tree, I'm saying.
Never met someone with a taste for prawn I couldn't trust. We'd make good mates, I reckon. I'll be seeing you.
Tug should be resting at ease. Oh, yes. That is my missing necklace. Thank you kindly. I am in your debt. Did I forget to... I am Raya, in the service of Lady Tanith of the Volcano Manor. I seek Stalwart Tarnished, who might join our house. You are very brave yourself. Not only a steady hand, but a steady heart. Merciless, even to your own kind. Such strength is precisely what my mistress seeks. Please, take this. Brave Tarnished, seek the Altus Plateau, the realm of the Erdtree. Most Tarnished are doomed to wander the outskirts of the lands between, peering wistfully at the towering Erdtree. But you are no ordinary Tarnished. And once that is proven, the Volcano Manor will fully extend its invitation to fight amongst a family of champions. Oh, and this land of Liurnia is connected to the Altus Plateau by the Grand Lift of Dectus, beyond the High Road. But the lift has been defunct for an age, meaning there's no simple means of passage. Instead, you must seek the old ruins in the cliff. At the base of the valley, near the Grand Lift, there's an old tunnel. It was excavated from both ends, linking Liurnia to the Altus Plateau. I have faith in you. I do hope. Seek at the base of it was. I have faith in you. I do hope.